Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a mini Lego rocket ship transformer. But before we start, I have to tell you something. On our channel, we don't just do Lego building videos. We do Connects building videos, beyblades videos. We also have another channel called Parsatube Gaming. We do gaming videos such as Minecraft, Cotton Rubber, Roblox, Bloons, City Battles, Grand Empire of Rome, Among Us, and Stick War Legacy. So let's start. These are the pieces we're going to need for the build. So, let's start. First thing I'm going to do is get this, and then we're going to put four of these onto here like this. Then place this on top, and then this. Then next we turn it upside down, get one of these, and place this on one side. Then we get this, we're going to have to build four of these. Second one finished. Third one finished. And fourth one finished. Well, nearly finished. Because then after we made four of these, we need to get this and that. And then we are finished. Like that. And then I'm just going to quickly do the rest of them. There we go, we've got four of them. And then next, I'm going to get four of these. And just do this. Then you place them on like this. And now you you have to turn them around. Silly me. Then you put it that way. Then Then next we place this on top. Make sure it's like a plus. Then we put them back like that. And get all four of these. And then next, get one of these, place them on top, put this here, get one of these arms, connect that to that, then close these up like so. Then you can place it one of those on whichever one you want. And here is the finished rocket ship. But you might be thinking, how is this going to be a transformer? I'm going to show you right now. So first we open up all of these four things. And then next, we do the bottom ones, like, and twist it around, like that. Then move these a bit like so. Then we move these down for the arms. Then we twist the back one a bit further, so then we can open that up for one of the arms. And then here is our finished transformer. So you can put it like standing, like that, with the legs like that. There we go. This is the finished rocket ship transformer. So that's its ray gun. Just straighten the legs a bit more so it'll be a bit stable. There we go. Then he's got a laser hand on this side. Now let's transform it back. So then you just do this. Make this into a plus shape, which might be a bit hard right now, but make this diagonal, make the arms and legs diagonal like that, then make this into a plus shape at the back, then we bring this up. Twist this onto here and place that there. Same for this. Then place that there. There we go. So I hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my videos. Bye guys.